Rachel.
So why are we here in Wine Monopoly?
The CEO came up with this idea a few years ago, so people weren't meeting their management goals. So here we are. I guess it's a way to improve our management.
Now I've got the letter too?
Yeah.
So once a year, corporate sends us to this event where we play Monopoly, and it's supposed to help us with our bad management techniques. This is my first time being here.
So, we started?
No.
You go now? No action? Now? Oh, okay. So, I'm really excited to be here with a bunch of cool people.
You know that only the bad manager is supposed to be here.
What?
Yeah, this is my third year here. I'm basically running it. Corporate even plans it at my house now.
So, how do we start this?
Well, first, I'm banker.
What?
Take that.
Okay.
That's how it goes. So pretty much, you roll, you land on a property, you can buy the property, you can make money from that property. Simple.
Okay.
Any questions?
So an extra $500.
I was thinking that too.
Hey Steve, how many 500s do you have?
Three.
You're supposed to have two.
Simple mistake.
Alright, so who wants to go first?
I'll go, but I mean, I don't really care.
I don't care either.
I mean, I'll take it first if no one else wants to go.
Like, I mean, it's your call, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's let Dylan go first.
Okay. That was the plan all along.